Hey, we're just giving it a test, man, are we?
Hmm?
Giving it a test, man, are we?
How about test? Normally, when I'm on the track circuit, I lock them out.
Yeah.
I end up spreading the train all over the place.
So. Oh, okay.
These things talk to you.
Oh, okay.
They come off, they let you know.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Oh, no. That one can be an absolute bitch to put back in the track.
Yeah.
I've only put him in the dirt once.
But you were looking at me like you were going to ask me nothing.
48 minutes to put it back on.
Yeah.
Then we have to put it over the pit.
Yeah.
Destroyed a drive chain in it.
Oh, really?
Someone jammed something in this crossing here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
These things are petrol electric.
Yeah.
They run an aircraft generator.
Oh, okay.
All the driving, it's electric.
Yeah.
Coming up here for about 37 years.
Wow. Yeah, I tried to come up here 1.5 years ago, but before we went into lockdown, so that put an end to that trip. And I'm trying to get back here since. So I finally made it. Yes, I finally made it.
Crows had the weather chart up on his phone. We had a rainstorm when we were in McDonald's.
Yeah. And,
there was nothing behind it, so this thing absolutely loves the wet. The other one? No.
No? Yep.
We go around on the bog lap in the morning. We
it's quite a complex setup, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
It is.
Mind you, it took us 60 years to build it.
Yes. Those are just in the signal box with David. And that's quite a complex setup too.
Even on a bad day like today, we're going to take a few back.
Yeah.
Track's rough here. A tree's growing a root under the
floor. Oh, okay.
The only place this engine kicks on the whole track. We've got two other stations on the system.
Yeah.
Where people can hire the trains from.
Oh, okay.
This one's called Pine Creek.
Okay.
When we do bi-directional running, two green ones go the wrong way. But the only ones we can do is stand in the car on that
way. Oh, okay.
They're pretty powerful engines.
Yep. Oh, yeah, that's the other one.
We can get maximum of 14 trains on the circuit.
14, eh?
You're running yellows all the way around.
We had to remember one in Greens. Because back at home, down at Morford Vale, there's a smaller version of something like this. But,
there's one at Morford Vale.
Yeah, yeah. It's a smaller version, though. No, not as big as what this one is.
Oh, it's reasonably big.
Yeah.
There's one up, another one up near the airboat.
Yeah. One of the tunnels. Reedmore Junction. Reedmore Junction.
Yeah, Clint Meadmore was the founding entity of this railway.
Oh, okay.
He started it up as a private club.
Yeah.
He set up the club to lose it to when he died.
Oh, okay. They got two tunnels.
This one will be the premier one in the country.
Yeah. Well, I don't doubt it. I mean, what I've seen on Facebook and all that, I don't doubt it. As soon as I saw it, I said, I've got to get up here.
Well, it's a pretty fun one.
Okay. Oh, okay.